I've been really doing a lot of research and trying to find out how you find your why, how you find the things that you're passionate about, the things that'll bring joy to your life. The book I'm reading right now is called Find Your F Yeah. And it's so far, it's been pretty good. It's kind of given me an insight in how you just go full force into figuring out what things really make your blood just pump extra hard. And the chapter I'm on right now really gives me some good insight. If you're interested in this book, there will be a link to the book in the description below. Check that out. I highly recommend it if you feel like you're stuck in a rut. Here's the thing is, I try a lot of things. I try them out, and then I feel guilty when I realize I don't enjoy doing them. And this book has made me realize that I gotta stop doing that. I gotta stop, well, not the trying a lot of things, but the feeling guilty about it. The thing is, she makes a really good point in this book is you gotta try things. You gotta give it enough time and get just good enough at it to realize if you like it or you hate it. And then if you quit based off the fact that you tried it and it just isn't your thing, don't feel bad about it. Because you're not going to find out the things you really enjoy, the things that bring joy to your life, if you don't try things. But if you realize, hey, this isn't for me, like she put in the book, she thought she wanted to be a ballerina, and then she tried dancing and realized she hated it. You know what? At least she knows now. And even with this channel, there's things that I've tried and that I hated, like playing with random viewers. I gave it a try. Hated it, won't do it anymore, but at least I know that it's not something I enjoy. I've tried a couple games and I was like, hey, this sound really cool. Nope. Don't enjoy the gameplay at all, so I stopped doing them. But I gotta keep trying and trying and trying and seeing the things that I really am going to enjoy. I guess my point is, don't feel guilty about quitting something if you've given an honest effort and if you've done it long enough to get some proficiency in it. We all hate doing things that we suck at. And you need to do things long enough to where you don't suck at them anymore so you can find out if the reason why you dislike doing it is because you don't have proficiency or if it's just not a type of activity that you're going to enjoy. So go out there, try something new today, try it again tomorrow, keep doing it until you can find out, hey, is this for me or is it not? Hey, make sure you subscribe, hit the notification bell, check the links below for the book, Find Your F Yeah, and then these other action figures that I have right here, a zombie mall samurai, yeah, cool, it's as cool as it sounds. Let me know in the comments if there's something you really want to try, but you've kind of held off on it because you're like, I don't even know if I'm going to enjoy doing that. Let me know what it is and go out there and try it. See how it goes. Anyways, may the force be with you. Peace out, everybody.